our list, she and Heather Perry, on the Death Row Press publicity list, mm-hmm. get them in the computer, mm-hmm. file one copy, and then and make sure that Snoop Doggy Dogg gets a copy of this, if you will.
Okay.
And if you will, when you get a chance, we'll take some notes, and I'm going to send a memo to Tupac Shakur about the Saturday Night Live thing next month.
Okay.
Okay. Before I leave for Hawaii on Friday.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
And we'll hide it now. If you want to take off your jacket, that's
yeah,
fine.
I think I would, because normally I don't walk around in it.
Right. So let's get that, since we're in that mode, okay. And then we'll go and set up for dinner.
Okay, anytime.
Okay. Angel. Hi, baby. How are you today? Huh? Working on Tupac, huh? Angel, my love, how we doing? We just about got finished with it, huh?
Yeah.
This is my buddy Angel. Angel is head of all the production here. This is BET.
BET
Angel.
Hi.
Yeah. So it's looking. Yeah, it's looking really good.
It looks real
well.
Yeah,
thank you. I think you did a beautiful job.
Thank you.
So we're going to get a final print. Tupac looked at it. We were doing some of them. Tupac said, oh, this is nice, Papa G, but it's kind of a little muddy. I said, look, this is a Xerox. We're not ever going to show you in that light.
Exactly.
He said, oh, well, then it's the bomb.
So he likes it?
Yeah, he likes
good.
It.
Good.
Yeah.
So I have found a color for you and Chuck to look at tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow we'll have
tomorrow
it. Okay, cool.
Okay.
Thanks a lot, babe.
Right.
Take care. See you a little later. We'll talk. Hey, what's up? Okay, how you doing today? Hey, Howard. What's going on, guys? Hey, sweetheart, I came down there with Tupac, and you were...
I know, that's what Gretchen said.
Yeah, you missed it. Where were you, in the meeting?
No, I actually saw his assistant. We went to the soul food restaurant.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Muni's.
Okay, those autograph things now, Gretchen couldn't find them, so when you get them for me, I'll just send them to him. But he knows. He met Colleen.
Okay.
He went to the meeting and met everybody.
Oh, okay. You mean the signatures for the
signatures
kids?
That were sent to him from the kids
okay.
when he was away.
I have them.
Okay.
She couldn't find them?
No.
Okay,
okay, Michelle. Thanks,
bye.
Babe. Thanks. We go back in. We have all these ways of going in and out. Buzz me in, Tony. This door is hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, we usually have a problem with this door. We do. Hey, how's everybody? What's going on? How
all
you
right.
doing, my brother?
Right.
Good to see
right.
you.
See
what's
you,
going on, Flipside?
We live on there. That's right.
This is Flipside from OFTB.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Yeah, nigga, show me some love.
What's going on? Where's Lou? Where's Lo at? Hey, Lo, what's up, man? What's up, everybody?
Show me some love.
It's
Lo right here,
what's going on, Lo? This is another OFTB. This is another one of my stars. What's going on, man?
Shit, what?
Peace, what's going on, bro? How's everybody today? What's up? How you doing, man? What's going on? Who y'all waiting on? Shields? Everybody waiting on Shields today? I'm waiting on him, too. I don't know what time he's due up here. Probably a little bit later. Let's go back in and see if we can find him, okay?
Death Row.
Take care. Yes.
Death Row in the house. Death Row, off TV for the 9-6. Check your hood.
Hey, ladies. You know where Roy is now?
Maybe something that people don't know. So I figure we can get this first stuff done really quick.
Okay.
You know, lunch is coming, then we can just dash out to this field. We got the ox out there. We got this little girl coming. She's just gonna be all like stouty, like his little, like his daughter or little
It'll
sister.
It'll look like an old photograph.
It's gonna look like an old Walker Evans photo from the turn of the
century. So we're talking, we'll wrap what around 4:30. Yeah.
Exactly.
I'll definitely try to be a trooper and make it.
Yeah, I'm a trooper too. You know, I was summoned to Compton for fried fish last night.
I didn't go. I didn't want me to go. I was
Hammer,
like, oh.
Hammer was out there looking for
I know.
For
I was like, I ain't going. Yeah. We went to,
Hammer's
we went to the show. We went to the Onyx show. What you mean by that song? Psych, put him to the side. What you mean by that song? Who you mean? You shot my own.
I love it.
But I was like, no beef.
Well, they had steak, shrimp, red snapper, some other kind of fish I've never heard of.
Tight.
And fried chicken and all this stuff. And I'm eating this like at 11:30 at night, right?
You're having to go to sleep
with that. Yeah, nightmares, right?
I erased
something.
Where? I erased
oh, what? Oh, you touched
it. No, I am. And my you can't use that. I'll be in trouble.
I'm telling you, clear.
I'll have her after.
You're torn.
you would talk about it. He has to tell you that story.
I ain't know if shit was that big or 90210.
She probably got hers the same place where mama got her.
Yeah, yeah. Big ass, big pals to match.
He's gonna stay in this vanilla where Marlon Brando's used to stay. So, you wanna stay in that block? You'll like that. You'll like that. Yeah, it's a shame we didn't have fake money, too.
I think the gold is in there.
Put a little bit more coming up on the stomach, just so it looks like it's water, you know, kind of spreading out, you know.
Can you see him?
You can put some on his leg, take that coil here, Jake, that thing you just had, and put it on it, yeah, just like that, on the other thigh. Just kind of, that's it. That's great.
Bathing in Bijou.
Okay, Jake, come on the shot.
Okay, we want to shoot?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Let me just sit down. Am I all right here?
All right.
Yeah, maybe.
Here,
yeah, okay, here, I'll take the board.
Okay, just your eyes.
Give me the 120. You lost your chain, but it's all right. Huh?
Correct. Push, David.
Just the one at the waist.
Yeah, you want to go in and do a little styling?
Here's a
I'm all right.
Quick puller.
No, you see, no, seriously, if you see something.
David?
Yes?
But then you're
going
to have the ring.
Did you put that ring on his chest a little further up? Yeah, that's it. Great. Come right.
Stylist.
No, Jake, the other lens.
Yeah, stylist. Oh, after white one.
Take it to ultra wide.
Just keep the movie.
Hey, jack of all trades, master of none.
Hey, Papa G.
Yes.
So BT, don't try this at home, kid.
What? Don't try this at home, BG.
What's
about to say?
Don't try this at home. We know we
you
know
see him?
You good with that?
I'm ready.
Okay. Which side do you want to start with?
Let's start with the other one.
All right.
Go back to
all right, let me get the other body. And now 55.
Did they shoot that, you know that cover? Was that one picture?
Which one, the Vibe or New York Times?
New York Times.
Oh, yeah, one shot. That's Michael O'Neill. One shot.
But the Vibe shot was a composite, right?
Composite, yeah.
How many was it? Shot in different places?
Yeah, and those are all individual shots that I did for publicity, and then I worked with Vito Mann and had him
that's cool.
Create that.
Steve, let me get some tape.
Tape. How much do you
need? Just for the sake.
I don't have any here. Let me get some from Daphne.
It's all right, I got it, Steven.
You got enough there?
Thanks,
so. Good.
Jake?
Turn your watch on.
Whenever you're ready, go film for it.
Yeah. Oh, is this a bracelet?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. That matches. Why?
This is great. I'm glad we did this. Just pulling it out of the way. Okay. Just want to get over a little bit.
You want to show it?
Hold on, I'm just getting my foot over here.
Just wash your light.
Let me just look real quick.
Hold on, just a second.
Am I over it too much?
You're fine. Go ahead.
Shake.
Oh, perfect.
Great. Come down just a little bit. Like your whole body just can. That's it. Yeah, a little bit more. Oh, it's fucking amazing.
Oh, yeah, that's tight. That's tight.
Good.
Sure, look at that a little longer, please, George. You know, just a little. You're just looking at it, and I'm not here, kind of thing, like it would be if I wasn't here.
This is a tight pop. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, Jay, got the lens?
Change out first.
Okay.
Which lens do you want?
Let me see the photo.
How's the ultra wide?
Papa G.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come to, this way.
Hold on.
Take the lens, Steven.
This is 3, isn't it?
Yeah. All right, man.
Let's go.
Did you lose it completely?
That's what I'm
going
to do.
Okay.
You need help? And hand off to me if you want.
Me and Jason,
if you can just grab that face when I look this up.
Have you ever been to this hotel before?
Oh, you know. Oh, come back to me or what?
All right, David, when you're ready.
What's your feet now, Jake?
Oh, Lord.
Put the towel
over. My feet still in? You okay here?
Yeah.
All right. I gotta get in with
it. Can you be in there, Jay?
Put your hand on the side of the top. That's it.
Oh, go. Hold on, Evan. Hold on. Go ahead and sing.
Hold it. You don't have to.
You got another stand?
It was caught on the thing down here, that's why.
Steven, so
awesome. Show me the other polar with the other lens.
No, let me do it.
That's great, stay right there. Hold it, that's right. Put your other hand on the side. Yeah, put your hand over your head. Over your head. That's it. See the ring here?